Ptilu fährt back. Little Wolf celebrates Easter. I am Natalie Paris from Natalingo, and this is the story that I want to tell you about today. It was written by Oriane Lalmont, illustrated by Eleanor Thuillier, just like all the Lou and Little stories, and published by Ozu Eveille for little ones. It's the story about, well, Lou on Easter morning. And what I love about it is that you get to see the French Easter traditions. I'll show you a page. See, it mentions les cloches, the bells, which bring our Easter eggs and Easter hens and Easter bells and all the different shapes of chocolates that we have. So it's got quite a lot of cultural facts in the story as well. As you've just seen, it's not one of the simplest ones, so it might not be quite suitable for the youngest ones unless they are really fluent in French. But you can use this, I reckon, from about the age of 7 onwards, and just to look at the traditions around Easter in France. Thanks a lot for watching. Remember, there is a blog to go with this video that tells you how I exploit this and ideas on what you can do with it, how you can use it with your child or your children. Remember to subscribe to the channel as well if you like these videos and want to find out more about stories, French stories that you can use to learn or teach French. Au revoir!